Now, bringing you the very best in New Hampshire-based local music on IPMNation.com and 100.1 The Planet, this is Local Outbreak. Hey everybody, welcome to this week's Local Outbreak on IPM Nation and 100.1 The Planet. Matt Connerton from IPMNation.com, bringing you another great week of New Hampshire-based music, and we're going to open it up this week with a project called Isekai, and the track is Afterlife. This is something pretty unique, I think you'll like this. Afterlife by Isekai to open up this week's Local Outbreak on 100.1 The Planet and IPM Nation. The song is Afterlife, and the project is Isekai, as we open up this week's local outbreak. Next up on the show, we've got a lot of unique stuff this week. This is a band called Bird Language, and the track is Battenkill. I'm not sure what a battenkill is, B-A-T-T-E-N-K-I-L-L, but that's the name of the song. From Bird Language, next up on Local Outbreak.
Another.
That is Bat and Kill from Bird Language. Let's keep it going. Next up on this week's Local Outbreak, this is a project called Bella Steele, and the track is Mars.
Thank you.
This is Local Outbreak on 100.1 The Planet and IPM Nation. Matt Connerton here with you. And next up on the show this week, as we continue our journey through the New Hampshire music scene, this is a band called Cat Wolf, and the track is called The Poem. Next up on Local Outbreak.
Thank you.
That is Cat Wolf with The Poem. And before that, we heard Mars by Bella Steele. Next up on this week's Local Outbreak, this is a project called Atomic Guava. Got all kinds of interesting stuff this week. And the song is called Sharon's Lullaby.
Am I afraid? Nothing is left for me. Instant or slowly, I won't decide over the fields. Echoes and dying rains may my
Oh, no one
That's a cool sound. That is Atomic Guava, and the track is Sharon's Lullaby. Next up, we're going to get heavy, but this is pretty interesting. I like their sound. They've got a cool sound. This is Leather Lung. Pretty cool name. Leather Lung. And the song is called Far Too Familiar.
Sure.
You're tuned in to Local Outbreak on 100.1 The Planet and IPMNation.com. Matt Connerton here with you. And next up on the show this week, this is, it's a cool name, Barb Walters is the project, and it's one word, Barb Walters. Younger people probably don't even know who that's named after, but yeah, you can Google it if you're curious. And the track is called High Rise. Next up on Local Outbreak. We'll be right back. is Pet Rocks. The track is called Only Warning. Very catchy. I like that a lot. Let's keep it going. Next up on Local Outbreak this week, this is a band called Ringing, and the track is Sleep Talker. Been listening to Local Outbreak on IPM Nation and 100.1 The Planet. Matt Connerton here with you. We have time for one more track, but before we begin to wrap up, I want to remind you, you can go to ipmnation.com/localoutbreak to get the full archive of the show, all 12 and a half years of it. All the episodes are there free to stream and or download. Also, all the contact info for the show, social media links, all of it is right there for you. IPMNation.com/localoutbreak. And also, if you're interested in learning more about my other broadcasting and podcasting adventures, you can go to my website, mattconnerton.com. We're going to close out this week's show with a band called Thornhill, and the name of the track is Liminal. To close up this week's Local Outbreak on IPM Nation and 100.1 The Planet.